Hello, my people. Igbo man na ejem ọnụ. Igbo mọrọ m ndị enwe mme nwere ha ekele m ọnụ. A sị nke onye chere ya zelo. Biko nụ ndị Igbo, ndị ọma, ndị Naijiria, a sị ka nkele ọnụ. Yes. O nwe ihe na-ewute m, o nwere ihe na-ewute m. O nwere ihe m na-asị nnọkọta otu a, m jụọ ajụjụ sị, ihe a na-eme obodo ebe ọzọ, na-eme n'obodo ebe ọzọ, ọ na-emekwa n'ala anyị bụ ala Igbo, n'ala Naijiria. Ngwalenu. E mere ensas, e mere kwụsị police brutality, e mere protest against police brutality. Up to date, a ka na-emekwa ihe na-eme na-emekwa mkpọtụ niile e mere ka nọkwa na-eme n'ala Igbo na ala Naijiria as a whole. Egbuo ofu mmadụ, ejide ofu mmadụ, asị nọ Biafra. Ejide mmadụ, were egbe tinye ya n'ahụ, asị nọ Biafra na ejidere ya egbe. Dịkwa nke na-eme ugbu a na Nigerian police. Nigerian police, they don't talk, so they don't neutralize alleged IPOB member in Enugu. And now they have recovered weapon, ammunition. You see, they will not identify, they will just quiet the person. Information gotten to us right now that the police in Enugu, southeast Nigeria, their operatives working with the state neighborhood watch group have neutralized a member of the Eastern Security Network, known as ESN. The militant wing of the indigenous people of Biafra, they said that the personnel recovered the suspect firearm and the ammunition along with other exhibits. In a statement issued on Sunday by the commandant spokesperson, DSP Daniel Ndukwe, the police command said that the suspected IPOB and ESN member was killed on Sunday. Okay, that was on Saturday. At about 10:45 p.m. in Ebele village by Amachalia Road in the Igbo Eze North local government area. My people, according to Ndukwe, the feat was achieved following what he described as the new policing strategies advised by the State Police Commissioner, CP, Kanayo Nzuku, to write the state of unprecedented and unprevenient criminals. He therefore said that the operative involved in the operation were from the Igbo Eze North Police Division of the Command and the MPF Special Forces. He meanwhile said that one pump action gun loaded with four live cartridges, three expended cartridges subjects, an object suspected to be amulets, and one black unscribed special constabulary and yellow colored beret. Each were recovered from the neutralized member of the outlawed group. The feat is a consequent upon that the operative swift respond to credible information on the wanton criminal activities of the generated who in their numbers blocked the road and opened fire on them. And to this, the operatives meanwhile tactically, according to them, returned fire at the Suspiro level, leaving many other members of the observer criminals group escaping with varying degrees of gunshot wounds. Ndukwe said that the police commissioner had commanded the team for the job. They have commended the team for the job well done while assuring them of the commitment of the command to sustain the onslaught against criminals. He meanwhile appealed to the citizens of the state to continue to support the police in their bid to right the society and the state of criminal element. My wonderful people, waiting when I want to put be say waiting to happen for Obodondi Igbo. That's a football of equally. But the truth is be say IPOB no be, they are not criminals. They are never known for carrying arms and ammunition. Yes. When did IPOB members started to operate with weapons? That is my own. Allegedly, Abi. This one, allegedly. You see? My people, I want to make you put mouth for this matter. Waiting be your own take for this. Onye wuno na wana. Imagine the police name. When they do, they will put things around to make sure that they cover up. My people. While we are trying to probe every crime on Igbos and on IPOB, it's only continue to shade and encourage the criminals. But certainly, it will never ever deter the determination of IPOB to restore Biafra. For us, Nigeria is already dead with Biafra in our hearts. There is no amount of nipkins and blackmail that will stop what IPOB is doing. Our demands are simple: release Mazinamde Kanu and conduct a peaceful referendum to solve a Nigeria problem, because Nigeria as a whole is in coma. Our demands are very simple: to release Mazinamde Kanu and conduct a peaceful referendum to solve Nigeria Biafra question once and for all. Nigeria is a colonial bomb that, if not carefully dismantled, the conflagration will consume unimaginable number of lives and properties. The earlier we go our separate ways peacefully and develop on our respective peace, will be better for us. My people, now be my take this time, because as onye kwuo uche nke ya, onye uche nke ya, onye kwuo uche nke ya, onye ọzọ ekwuo nke ya. When you change mother and I wanna be here, I thought what happened to Boko Haram, why this is so funny, my people. And I must not stop saying this, that I thought they are not criminals. Yes, they are not. And the truth has been that a lot of people have said, okay, oh, police, you guys have really done wonders by removing someone who have been with guns and ammunition. But the truth is, these guys, we are not caught, and nobody knows how they are just allegedly tagged IPOB with guns and ammunition. Is it a way forward? Well, drop your take right in the comment section, because what brought my attention here is how Nigerian police neutralized alleged IPOB member in Enugu. This one happened in Enugu State. Enugu is part of the southeast. Okay, and what happened to the north? What happened to Boko Haram and some other terrorism that is happening in the north? But they channel every energy down to the east because of this enmity. What is going on in Igbo land? My people, make we put our mouth together to make sure that Mazinamde Kanu is being released, because it's no longer interesting, it's no longer funny anymore. We are no longer comfortable with the situation of things. Look at Sunday Igbo, who is out from prison. It is only remaining our own. Our leader, Mazinamde Kanu, still in the custody. My people, this is not funny. And some person from the north will not understand what the easterners are passing through. That is just the truth. And we now think that we are one Nigeria. That world is deceiving. My people, my people, my just clear on a doubt. We say, which I want to be say, anybody wasted inside country Nigeria, the person never see anything. If you come out, you will see how weird things they work. You even know, say, it is time for you to know that anybody living in Nigeria is wasting his or her time, because there's no hope, no hope from the government. My people. Well, let me have your take right in the comment section, because if I continue saying this news, I'll be very, very sad, because it's no longer funny. We are facing it squarely, and I would like to say that my followers, please continue to follow us, and please share this video as you have had, and as well continue to comment, share, and if you're not reached to the time, please kindly subscribe, and God will continue to bless you. Thank you, and God bless you.